What would I want with a 40-year-old woman?
Yeah!
I want that. I want that bad.
Class dismissed. Except for you, Mr. Bundy.
What could this be? I hope she didn't notice me staring obsessively at her legs.
Mr. Bundy, I've noticed you during class staring obsessively at my legs.
Well, at least she didn't catch me looking at other things.
And other things.
Gulp.
Your behavior, Mr. Bundy, has finally forced me to take action.
I understand, Miss McGowan. Do what you must.